Hello everybody, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video I'll show how to change default download location directly to SD card or change internal storage to SD card. So let's see how to do that. I'll show some steps, you can follow my all steps. So don't skip this video, watch full video and please subscribe this channel. So first of all, go to your Google Chrome. Here you can see your Google Chrome. Click on it. And then here you can see right top corner, three button option, click on it. And then here you can see downloads option, click on it. And then here you can see, click on it. And then here you can see download location, click on it. And then here you can see two option, downloads option, SD card option. You can choose SD card option, click on it. And then here you can see done option, click on it. And remember, please go back, minimize it, and I will show another way. Go to Opera Mini app. Here you can see Opera Mini app, click on it. And then here you can see, click on it. And then here you can see, click on it and scroll down and search download option. Here you can see downloads option, click on it. And then here you can see download folder, click on it. And then click on it. And then left top corner, three button option, click on it. Here you can see two option, you can choose SD card option, click on it. And then here you can see select option, click on it. Go back, and you can easily change your default download location directly to SD card. So thank you very much, and please subscribe this channel.